So the question is, what if in this position white takes? Well, it is the best move. But now there is the response knight to g4, it's a brilliant move too. So if white covers the pawn, now white takes, and after this, white loses material, not only material, but after taking, okay, that leads to checkmate. Here it is immediately checkmate. So after another move, it is a two checkmate. For black.